one of SpaceX's top representatives said in a meeting this week that SpaceX will probably come to Mars before the NASA Artemis mission does. SpaceX President and Chief Operating Officer Gwynne Shotwell said during a video interview with CNBC that space travelers will have boots on Mars before the finish of the 2020s and will utilize one of SpaceX's impending reusable rockets called Starship. The rockets can convey individuals and payloads, and Shotwell said during her meeting that payloads will get to the Red Planet in 5 years or somewhere in the vicinity, followed presently by people. I figure it will be in this really long period, yes. Individuals on the moon, sooner, Shotwell said in the short meeting cut posted web-based yesterday. In spite of the fact that SpaceX hasn't come to the moon with people at this time, they have been pulling off semi-fruitful vacationer outings to the ISS, so progress positively is conceivable. What's a little weird about Shotwell's assessed date people will show up on Mars is that it's far ahead of what NASA had as a primary concern with its Artemis mission, which is adopting a moon-to-Mars strategy. NASA gauges Artemis will send a RAN mission to Mars in 2040 or thereabouts, around a decade after Shotwell says SpaceX will. Considering that Artemis tests haven't been going so well as of late for the space organization, anything goes. SpaceX could beat NASA from behind, or fall into similar designing snares NASA is investing such a lot of cash and energy in. Yet, SpaceX gives lots of tech and hardware to NASA, so any choice SpaceX definitely influences both, as well as the other way around. Whether CEO Elon Musk likes it, he and NASA might wind up cooperating more intently on this Mars mission than he'd arranged.